Listen, I kissed the cheek of the devil and fled to live a dream far more than one step out of bed. And even though it seems hard to believe, I'm not asleep, I'm wide awake and must have miscounted my sheep. I'm living life like any type of fight's like life or death, and anything less is lifeless. So it's likely death is unlikely to progress, and this life that I'm living has a lot of life left. Nope, I can't pinch myself out of this one. I gotta keep moving even if it means losing. I lost so many in the past, I ask God for a blessing, and he calls that a lesson. So I hold on to now and cherish the moment, though time's running out. I can't seem to hold it, I can't seem to focus. It's been that way since that May. I'm sorry I'm late, yeah.
I'm sorry I'm late. I know I had plans with you. Was it something that had stopped the world? Will it never ever be seen again? I'm sorry I'm late.
Yeah.
I'm sorry
for all the things I did to take away from my kids. I know they got lives to live, but I'm trying to make them larger than those type of lives on cribs. So what I'm saying is, yes, I know it seems I'm conceited, believe I don't mean it, and everything I do has a meaning. And I ain't trying to be mean, I just got dreams I believe in. So every time I didn't answer that call and I was penning a song, it's when I'd stop and think, and then I'd drop the ink. And when I tried to respond, you would ignore my calls. Like, damn, I apologize a thousand times, but I ain't about to resign. You in my heart forever, I gotta go now. Listen, I'll be gone till November, better late than never, yeah.
I'm sorry.